Hello, everybody. Welcome to Spray Painters Undead Team versus Wood Elves. This is probably insulting to Blank, I imagine, but I don't really understand. One reroll Woodies. Okay. Wow, really, Skuro. Well, you get lots of it's better than that mostly for even non-emergencies. All seem pretty quickly. The problem is having to message them on the same day. Brilliant. This waiting for the answer from the server. Amazing. I hope you appreciate this, Guru. This is especially for you. Especially for Skuro. If only I could slip it on YouTube with especially for you, I would play. I would play it. Kylie and Jason. But there you go. Pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh my God. Oh.
Oh. Very strong start. Oh my God, I'm so tired, it's ridiculous. Flip me, guys. I think I'll just do this one game and then do YouTube. Do the old YouTubes. Things. Oh my God. Hello. Yep, school. Yep. Funeral. What a terrible spectral fist. I mean, fuck off with that. What complete idiotic selves.
Glorious. No, I won't give in. Until I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will defend.
Is that my northern main? How did you know? Should we deny the LOS?
G day nigh sexy tato 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 G day nigh sexy tato.
Sexy tato, thank you very much. And then it asks, do you want to overwrite your non-existent setup because it's an absolutely shit game? Thank you very much, Chugs, the sexy Nye. No, good day, Nye. Sexy Tails. Glorious. Maybe. Because people enjoy Claw Mighty Will Bash teams. You're either the banger or the bangy, and Claw Mighty Blood people prefer being the banger. That's as simple as it gets, guys. Okay. Behoosh. Seems pretty okay. Two mummies on the ball. Not terrible. How about the concede limit now? Kick pad, you get it. The great kick shot. Alright, just instantly gets the 4+ pickup. Well, I had no plan to counter that. I mean, that was pretty good though, right? A 4+ with only one reroll. Could have used his one reroll on it. Didn't, but could have done. I'm gonna get hits from this.
Oh my god. Oh.
He's got just enough in the way, though, hasn't he? Just enough in the way. Maybe not. Maybe not. It's hard though, isn't it? It's hard getting there. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, so the problem is getting rid of him doesn't do anything. I was thinking, you know, go to here, then chain him onto there, and then get the hit, but it just doesn't really help. Not terrible. Obviously wanted to get somebody in that guy, but what can you do? At least there's a lot to try and get in the way if he tries to stall. Looking less and less like a good idea. This is looking less and less like a good idea because I don't know why, but I'm just absolutely shattered. Oh. Reroll gone. Score, fantastic. So he's setting himself up for the 2-1 grind, and he's out of rerolls, and can foul, and he's now at 10. So yeah, this is looking pretty great. TBH should be an easy 2-1 grind, but you know, dancers can do things, unfortunately. Unfortunately, dancers can do things. Yeah, don't ten him. Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous. Thanks, G6. It's a little bit rough, isn't it, this? It's as much as I want to do against the Blitz. Baby. This is a bit shit because it's like super, super narrow, isn't it? But on the other hand, at least it's all here and all like connected-y. It's not terrible. I don't want to foul now just because I've got to, like, the reserve's good for fouling, isn't it? But it's just not good to foul probably there. Because it would be a gym foul. They scored early, Steve. They randomly scored early. Not, in my opinion, a good decision. But they can get lucky, can't they, with ball sacks. You never know. Hello, daddle. God. very tired for some reason. Is how I am, thank you. How are you? Players. Amazing. That's so good, isn't it? Can't get an extra one though, can I? Three. Yeah, so but you get it instantly, whereas the Nurgle one, you can get as many as you kill, but you get them at the end of the match. So it's that's the balance, as it were. There you go, Fymir's typed. Thanks, Fymir. Sorry. This might be an idea to keep you on, just to keep me awake. It kind of does my head in the headphones. Dub skulls. Dub skulls? Le double skulls? Love to see it. Oh. 4. I'm absolutely dicing him here, to be fair. It's pretty good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's pretty good dicing somebody for a change. I can't lie. There is a gym foul incoming, yes. There is an incoming gym foul. You've got it. Or maybe put him in there, right? Yeah. Reroll this as well. Get up there. Got him. Ooh, got him. You can just leap in for a 1D pretty much instantly, right? He's got two catches.
It's gonna be amazing, guys!
Probably wasn't worth fouling him for that, but never mind. Just instant dodges with dodge. Oh, he's not doing it. Oh, he's doing it from the other direction, okay. That's weird. It's the power. Give him the ball. Amazing. Ultimate scatter. The luckiest looker dog you've ever seen in your life. Like, that's a ridiculous. Like, that's a ridiculous scatter, isn't it? Holy shit. Oh my god. At least there was some justice. Okay. Yeah, the rules for hairstyles, yeah. Worst thing is you can just come and get me next turn anyway, can't you? And do I just punch the extra guy? Or do I do the 1D on the dancer? I think I'll just do the 1D on the dancer. Obviously I wanted to serve the dancer, but I needed a paladin to do it. And it would have still been a bit rowdy. He hasn't cancelled this assist, has he? Unless I'm being a big dummy. Unless I'm being a big dummy, he has fucked this up. He has fucked this up. Good. Good. God, I hate it when elves roll threes. Like, when they roll twos, they're good, aren't they? When they roll threes, they're almost unbeatable. Necessary, maybe not. It's okay, isn't it? Not terrible. Not terrible. Oh, that makes it a GFI. Shit. I could push him, and then push him, and then push him. Okay. Hello, Enzo. Hey. Okay. Unlucky. Never lucky, Killer Wardhunter. Diced again.
There's gonna be amazing, guys!
Fucking diced, man. Absolutely diced. Just never ever lucky. That was ridiculous, wasn't it? Three kills. Just unbelievable. Absolutely. I mean, that is a bit of a dicey. Three Kaz and they were all deaths. Thank you, Skuro. Yep. Undead for Skuro. Paying off. Massively. Yeah, MVP on the mummy is brilliant. Kaz on a mummy. Kaz on whites. It was a pretty amazing game. It's just a shame for YouTube that I was so tired and yawning throughout. But there you go. It's not about it one rerolling into one. It's just about it because there's no reroll animation when it's the same. It just makes you think that is what it is, Hammett. I think it's quite easy to explain. Anyway, that's it. 1-0. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Stay fantastic.